This is how you register a diasend account and download and install diasend uploader. The uploader is a tool for uploading data from your devices to diasend secure servers. Then, when you log into your account, you'll be presented with your data in a way that is informative and easy to understand. This is how you set it up. First, you have to register an account at diasend. Go to www.diasend.com to register. Here, you will need to create a username and password and enter your personal information. Please note that the email address you register will also be your username when you log into diasend. Please have the serial numbers of your device or devices ready as well. If you do not register your serial number during the registration process, you can add this later. The serial number will automatically be added into your account when you upload to diasend, or you can add it manually. In step 4 of the registration process, you're asked whether you would like to share data with your clinic. In order to do so, you need to enter the clinic's clinic ID. If you do not have the clinic ID at the time of registration, you can add this in your diasend account later on. Once you have finished the registration, you have to download and install diasend uploader software. It's available for both PC and Mac. Click on the PC or Mac icon to download the uploader software. Once the file has downloaded onto your computer, you will need to run it and follow the steps on your screen to install the software. Note that depending on your web browser, you may need to search for the downloaded installation file in your recent downloads folder on your PC or in Finder if you're a Mac user. Or you may just automatically get the pop-up window on screen to run the file. This is an example of what the pop-up installation window might look like on your PC. When you click on Run, you will get another pop-up to start the setup wizard for diasend uploader. In the setup stage, please be mindful to select the right location depending on which country you live in when installing diasend uploader. All US patients should select the US, Swedish patients Sweden, and patients in any other country, please select International. Once you have installed diasend uploader, it will prompt you to restart your computer. Please do so before you try to upload any device. If you need to download diasend uploader again for another computer, you can find and download diasend uploader from your diasend account under the Tools tab. If you have an account and need to download your pump in several different locations, all you have to do is log into your account, go to the Tools tab, and install the uploader software on a computer at those locations. If several family members need to download their data, please note you only need the one software installed, but you will have to create separate accounts with login details for each member. Now, I go to my desktop to find the shortcut icon for uploader. If a shortcut has not been automatically created, please search for recent downloads or an application folder. This varies depending on which operating system you use. Please note that you should not start up any software if this was provided by the meter company, as this will interrupt the upload. Thank you for using diasend.